What's up? See, this weekend, anyway around Georgia, in Georgia, around Stone Mountain area, you have to check out Kim's Caribbean Kitchen. Kim's Caribbean Kitchen, this weekend, Sunday, 26th September 2021, them people got what we call the Guyanese style brunch and crunch. Guyanese style brunch and crunch from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Only 20 US. Only 20 US, all inclusive. And I'm going to tell you something, them people just cook good. They just cook good. Kim's Caribbean Kitchen could cook a food. I tell you, see, if you go into brunch and crunch, you're not going to regret it. And I'm talking and begging them up so because Namia is going in there for close off and collect free stuffs and so on. I'm speaking because of that. It's not because of that. They really just cook good. They just cook good. So this Sunday coming, 26th of September 2021, is the Guyanese style brunch and crunch. You can't miss it. Kim's Caribbean Kitchen. Look the number flashing cross right there. Look the number flashing on your screen with the flyer right there. Check them out. Or you could visit them on Instagram. They even get a WhatsApp, Facebook page and so on. Kim's Caribbean Kitchen, right? This Sunday, Guyanese style brunch and crunch. I'm going over there for the I taking a 2 days vacation and I going over there. You understand me? But I trying to get your early flight because I don't want to end up on the same flight with Michelle and Shedato. You understand me? Because the last Guyanese style brunch and crunch at Kim's Caribbean Kitchen put on, they find an old big bowl of pepper pot in Michelle bag, in her handbag, right? I'm going to ask you a question. She says it's the work of the devil. She's not going to embarrass me again because all we come from Guyana and me going over there for shame myself. Right? So, I won't try to go by myself. But whether I go the first plane in front of she or the second plane, I got to go. Because I can't miss the brunch and crunch. It's only 20 US. You can't miss that. There's a giveaway. 20 US. Kim's Caribbean Kitchen. Check them out.